She kissed me.
There's no accounting for taste. Rom, we have to talk.
Are you ready to give in to our demands?
Of course not.
Then there's nothing to talk about.
There's plenty to talk about. The FCA's involved now, and those Nausicaans working for Brunt aren't just for show.
I'm not gonna let Brunt intimidate me.
Don't you see, Rom? You should be intimidated. There's no telling what Brunt might do. And I don't want you to get hurt.
You never cared what happened to me before.
I always cared about you. I tried to protect you, save you from yourself.
How? By telling me I was an idiot my whole life?
I had to be tough on you. I was trying to make you a better Ferengi.
What you were trying to do was make yourself feel important. Making me feel dumb, make you feel smart. But I'm not dumb, and you're not half as smart as you think you are.
Mom, you have to listen to me. The FCA does not have to answer to anyone. And if Brunt decides to get rid of you, I won't be able to stop him.
Look at it this way. If Brunt gets rid of me, then all your problems are solved. You always said you wanted to be an only child.
Doesn't that hurt?
I'm sure it does. Most Nausicaan games do. Speaking of pain, did you talk to your brother?
We talked. And? I need more time.
Time, like latinum, is a highly limited commodity.
Look, you're here to help me, right?
Wrong. I'm here to enforce Ferengi law and to protect Ferengi tradition. And that means putting an end to this strike. Now, I can see that we are going to have to make an example of someone.
What kind of example?
Oh, I'm sure that we'll come up with something that will get people's attention.
I don't want my brother hurt.
I wasn't thinking of him. Attack the leader of a movement, you risk creating a martyr. No, Rom must not be touched. Our target must be someone unexpected. Someone he cares about. Like that Dabo girl.
Leader. But she's not even Ferengi.
I know. That's what makes it so memorable. But she has such delicate lobes. I'm afraid I couldn't bring myself to give the order. Let's see. Who else does Rom care about? Boy.
Me? But I'm on your side.
Ironic, isn't it?
I thought I wasn't allowed to have any visitors.
Dr. Bashir made an exception. He said you were almost killed.
There's nothing to smile about. Those Nausicaans shattered my left eye socket, broke two of my ascending ribs, and punctured my lower lung. If Odo hadn't come along when he did.
Does it hurt?
Of course it hurts.
Too bad.
If you're going to stand there and gloat, you can leave right now.
I'm not done gloating.
Don't you get it? This was a message for you.
It's not going to work.
I wish Brunt had known that.
Odo has him and the Nausicaans in a holding cell. He says it's an open and shut case.
An open and shut case, all right, but I'm not going to press charges.
You're not?
Of course not. I'm in enough trouble with the FCA as it is.
But then Odo will have to let them go.
Either way, the FCA will just send another liquidator. And that one will make an example of you.
Then you'll be the one gloating.
I don't want to gloat. I want to end the strike.
So give us what we want.
Rom, I can't.